In Ghana, we had heard about women at the forefront of a budding surf and skate scene. So we went there to meet them and learn about the country's really interesting history.
I think it's important that Africans control their story, you know, control their narrative.